Why I stay one book behind when watching Outlander. From the start, I've always been a show first fan, and that's the way it stays. Here's why I opt for viewing and reading Outlander this way. I first heard of Outlander back in 2013. A friend mentioned the books to me and said I'd really enjoy them, but I never gave them much thought. Then the books became a TV show. Again, the same friend insisted that I'd enjoy the series and the books because of my love for history, especially 16th to 18th century history. It wasn't until summer 2017 that I actually gave the series a chance. I was looking for something to binge on Netflix and Outlander came up. I've always been a show first fan. While I knew it was a book series, I opted to watch the first season. That led to the second, and then I only had to wait a couple of weeks for the third. After that, I started picking up the books, but I've stopped on Voyager. I know most of the big spoilers, but I stick with remaining a book behind the show. Why not explore more of Diana Gabaldon's world? We all have our quirks, right? Mine is to watch before reading. If I'd already fallen in love with a book series before it was turned into a movie or show, I'd read the books first each time. But when I've watched a movie or show first, I've opted to follow the pattern. For Outlander, I've opted to remain behind for one important reason: the negativity from the book first fans. There are so many people who complain about the way the show has changed the books. I don't want to find myself accidentally becoming one of them. Usually, I'm very good at separating books and shows. I do actually enjoy the changes the show has made to the books for the most part, but I'm always worried that reading the books will set up expectations for the series that I know the series would realistically and understandably never be able to meet. I also enjoy the extra detail afterward. Plus, I enjoy watching the series and then looking into the books for more details. I remember watching Outlander season 1 and had the odd questions. My biggest was whether Claire chose not to go back through the stones or found that she couldn't. It was never mentioned, but eventually, it was clear that she chose to stay with Jamie. In the novels, all that was explained. I got my questions answered after getting the main details of the storyline, after seeing Claire and Jamie's love story play out. I also don't find myself needing to compare details with the book when doing it this way around. There's no need for me to double-check my thoughts in the 800-plus page books, as there is just so much detail in these. The best thing about the books and series is there's no wrong or right way of reading and watching. You do what's right for you, and being one book behind the TV show is best for me. Are you a show first or a book first fan? Why do you watch and read that way? Share your thoughts in the comments below.